欢迎来到这一集的真理学堂，我是你的导师 Ken Ng。 上一个 episode 就讲了怎样可以 improve 大家的 reading， 但今天的 episode 想教大家怎样处理答题的环节。听下来好像很 common sense 咁样，但系你个 question answer booklet 咧，即系答题簿咧，都系 part of your reading comprehension 嘅一部分嚟噶。咁简单嚟讲，就系话你一定要睇得明嗰啲题目究竟问紧你啲乜嘢嘢。同学，你而家试想下，就算如果你文章系 100% 系睇得明嘅，但系你个 question answer booklet 嗰啲 question 系睇唔明嘅话咧，你点样答都系冇分数噶。大家记唔记得之前嗰啲集数咧？我之前教咗大家系点样 skip 题目嘅。咁如果係題目係睇唔明嘅話咧，依個係一個 red flag， 即係重點就一定係要 skip 噶啦。首先咧係要答咗我哋要識答嗰啲問題先啦。咁如果尾段再有時間嘅話咧，我哋先翻嚟慢慢睇翻個 question answer booklet， 再做翻都 OK。雖然説話係咁講啫，但係我哋嘅 reading comprehension 咧都有啲熱門嘅題種噶。第一個好熱門嘅題種，我哋叫做 lexical questions， 咁樣即係會問你啲字面上面嘅解釋噶。但係難就難在咧，因為英文字咧好多情況下咧都有 multiple meanings， 唔同嘅意思嘅。咁樣我哋咧就要知道個 context， 即係要憑嗰上文下理咧去推斷嗰個字嘅真正意思。咁第二個熱門嘅題種咧，我哋叫做 literal questions， 係問資訊或者知識嘅。咁樣 literal question 就係會問一啲事實或者實情嗰啲嘢，即係例如話 who、what、when and where。With that in mind， 咁同學下一次睇 reading comprehension 嗰啲 passage 嗰陣時候咧，就要留意一啲事實同埋實情嘅狀況啦。Well， that does it for this episode. If you want to learn more about DSE or English in general， please stay tuned for the next episode where I'll talk about writing.